Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a pair of twin kaleidoscopes, if you will. These are both step-up kaleidoscopes, handcrafted by Henry Bergesen. Of course, one is predominantly in maple and showing you the beautiful bird's eye and figured maple to the exterior, and the other is in bubinga, which is this beautiful red tone to the darker wood, and over time and age, the bubinga will darken even more. Now, with the bubinga, Henry adds the maple accents to the object chamber and the eyepiece, and then on the maple version, he uses bubinga for the accent pieces as well. Now, the step-up kaleidoscope stands upright on your table and is all one piece, so your object chamber is here within the base of the kaleidoscope. Henry uses a wonderful brass fitting where you can grasp the object chamber and turn it and spin it. Overall, the step-up kaleidoscope has a length or height of 9.5 inches, a width at the eyepiece of 3.5 inches, and a width at the bottom of 4.75 inches approximately. Step up has an overall depth of approximately 2.75 inches, and at the eyepiece, the width is about 1.75 inches as well. Now, Henry has added some beautiful beveling here just above the object chamber so that a lot of light comes in from both sides for your object chamber. Henry's woodworking is very sleek and satiny smooth, just beautifully crafted solid wood kaleidoscopes. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can hold it up to your eye and enjoy the beautiful colors and wonderful symmetry within the kaleidoscope. Within the step-up kaleidoscope, Henry uses a two-mirror system here that's creating this beautiful 9-point star. Beautiful gemstone colors of glass gems in all the colors imaginable to create this beautiful kaleidoscopic image within the step-up kaleidoscopes, handcrafted by Henry Bergesen, and these kaleidoscopes are available at Kaleidoscopes to You. If you are viewing this video on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, and the shortcut for our main website is KTOYOU.com.